No tear weighs so heavily as a tear of love, and so no tear had ever been as heavy as this. The tear from the broken heart of the goddess of love.
Bah! Like Aphrodite is the first person to ever go through a breakup.
Zeus, it wasn't a breakup. He died.
True.
Phoenix could have sworn the tears Aphrodite shed in grief for Adonis somehow weighed heavier when brought out of the underworld. With all three tears collected, Phoenix set off to shrivel Aphrodite's most stubborn root and open her vault. Yes?
Too easy. Forget it.
Sure is quiet. That's not the worst, I guess. Hephaestus whining.
This is where you train?
Oh, gods, no. What a waste of me time. Just cheat using Zeus's lightning to enhance your muscles and stamina. That's what I do.
You're an inspiration.
I get that a lot.
What's this?
Not sure. Hades had it delivered. Deposit an offering for the ferryman, and unexpected help could very well arrive. Be careful, though. Argo broke the last gift from the underworld, and look what happened to him.
Who's Argo?
Exactly.
Thank you.
One final blow. The torment of Achilles came to an end.
Hey there. You're in bad shape. Too proud to quit, huh? Well, so am I.
Phoenix! Stay away from that thing!
What are you doing here?
I saw the lightning strike. Naturally, I came right away to finish the job. Easy kills are a specialty of mine.
Why am I not surprised? Well, I'm saving the bird, and I won't take no for an answer.
No! It's a creature of Typhon! Wait, I'm having a vision? You're going to say?
But it needs our help.
Then I'll say, it's just waiting to kill us as soon as it has the chance. Then you'll say,
Hermes, please, don't make me blackmail you. I'll tell Hera what you did. Then I'll say,
you wouldn't. But I know deep down you would, so I agree to help you. All the while, looking for an opportunity, as soon as you let your guard down, to strike. Well, you got me cornered, kid. For now. Since Typhon brought that thing out of Tartaros, you'll need food from down there to revive it. The same food Hades fed to Persephone. Seeds of the dead. I only know of one on the island.
Then I'm going to get that seed. Sit tight.
Me or the bird? Because I don't think that thing can sit.
Hey, proud guy! I've got the... seed.
I'm sorry, kid. Come on, we'll go get some drumsticks. They're on me. Oh, well, that makes things easy. We got the drumsticks right here.
Hey there, proud fellow.
Kind of a stuck-up rare breed Typhon lit on fire, huh?
If you please, Your Excellency. I'm going to name him Phosphor, after Phosphorus, the morning star.
Phosphor says that he's still weak and needs to regain more strength. He'd like to offer to help you on your journey to repay the debt for saving his life. He, also loves the new nickname. Like, really loves it. Don't you, Phosphor?
I told you this was the right decision.
Helping an evil undead bird? Brilliant. I take it all back. You were totally on the money. That beautiful bird is offering to take us to Daedalus's
secret treasure room.
No way! The genius inventor who built this island.
The one and only. He says there's a pile of Electrum with my name on it. Oh, yes. There's also a second seed of the dead that can make Phospho stronger than ever.
Would you look at that? Doing good deeds results in good deeds in return. Who would have thought?
Is that a trick question? Because the answer is clearly no one. So, there are two clues that lead to this treasure room we need to find. And by we, I mean you. One is near the Dracon Bones, the second is near the Aqueduct. Isn't that right, Phospho? I told you he adores his new nickname, right?